The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
Paul visited me in that cell. He said time was a closed loop. Believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. Seeing the scale of that facility made me wonder. Time was ending? What was it all for?
Okay, I gotta get to Dr. Amaral's office.
The alarm would trigger as soon as the stutter broke. I was on borrowed time. The chart showed that all of Monarch's major technological advancements started in 2010. Around the same time that something else happened.
Ground Zero.
Target has been lost. Over.
Which way is Amaral's office? again. I'm guessing this isn't the usual employee route. I knew that Monarch had technology to let their soldiers move in stutters, but this was bigger than that. Somehow, time flowed normally in that area. Suddenly, Monarch's lack of concern about time stopping made a hell of a lot more sense. Dr. Amaral's office must be close. No alarms. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in.
No.
Nice job, Beth.
Look. It's just math. The more people, the bigger the area we need to proof, and the less time we're gonna have. Literally.
Thank you. That's Emerald's office. That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Emerald's at the party. The stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Amaral had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong. Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. I had to get it to her at the party before it was too late. The Monarch combat gear was unwieldy. What I'd taken from Dr. Amaral's office was much lighter, almost like a civilian model.
Thank you.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Is it true that Hatch got shot?
Shot at, anyway. Right on...
All personnel. Jack Joyce has escaped custody and is now present at the R&D facility. Meet Jack Joyce has escaped custody. He needs to be neutralized at all costs.
Adventures in Flesh by L. Hakola. Chapter 11.
Is someone playing an audio book
when
or
the Archibald
radio?
Finally
whoever that is, shut it off now.
His dungeon.
I think I'll just leave that right there.
Somebody find out where that's coming from. This is supposed to be a secure channel.
Stress. He was still dressed in his impeccable suit of softest velvet, wearing the horn-rimmed glasses that gave him an air of indisputable authority. Behind those glasses were his eyes, and those eyes glinted with feverish anticipation. I squirmed in my splints. So...
locked everything down. Maybe I can turn it off. a device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
You see, Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. I create a window for us, but Serene is looking for you. Remember what we said. I'll keep him occupied, but switch to the monitor and shoot stay out of his crosshairs.
Okay, I'll see you at the party. I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
Being shot at was an insider job. I create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you. Remember what we said?
I've got company. That's the last of them.
Coordinates for Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept.
This is Home Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Beth?
I'm on my way.
He took out my entire squad. Requesting immediate backup in here.
Attention all units.
Huh. Again.
I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon Damper. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful.